Picture that all came from buildings at that World's Fair. Mm-hmm. And then when they were renovating this building back in the 1990s, they were pulling out from underneath the stage what they thought were stage backdrops.
They were
actually murals from that 1893 Chicago's
World's
Fair.
Yeah, that's
what
she's talking about, the murals.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And there were 20 of them rolled up. Uh-huh. So 6 of those 20 were sent to a place in Texas to be restored at a cost of $155,000, and they're well worth over $1 million today
gosh.
In our theater.
And these are the real things?
Yes. So you can go up and look at those in the lobby and in the theater, and if you have any questions, let me know.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
You'll like the murals. Just up the stairs.
Cool.
Thank you.
Then you'll get to the lobby, and then you can go right into the theater. If the theater doors happen to be closed because there was somebody up there working on backdrops, just open the doors and go in.
Awesome.
Cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, this is awesome. I'm so glad we came. This is zero occupancy. Please do not touch paintings. Wow. There's a boob. I love exploring. When are you ever gonna get to do stuff like this? Your whole life.
We're sitting or we're standing in a room that's worth over $6 million right now. That is crazy. Look at the ship in the background, all the ships.
You know what? I would not put this in my living room, or I just not. This is not my kind of art. It is cool to be in here. Cool. Well, that was certainly fun. Cool little explore. I'm totally glad we came.